White House, come and get your fix. It's not about the numbers.